Welcome. And first, Allie will be demonstrating the sound of a heart makes when it blood goes through the valve.
Come on, Allie.
Alright, that's good enough. Okay. Now I will read this. First, this is how the blood flows through the heart. First, it starts with the body, and it comes up to the right atrium, down to the left ventricle, and then
the right ventricle,
and then up to the lungs, where the oxygen comes out of it, and that's why it turns red. So it comes into the left atrium, and then down to the left ventricle, and down and back to the body, and then the same thing happens over and over again. Mm-hmm. And then, the facts of the heart. If you didn't have a heart, you wouldn't be alive. Human and plants are symbiotic. So if plants weren't here, humans wouldn't be. And the other way around. A heart beats 100,000 times a day. And for the grand finale, Allie will show us this.
Do it again and tell me what you're doing.
She's demonstrating the valve.
Wait. This here. All right. Show me the valves, how it works. That balls the blood.
Are you in the right?
Now it cannot go back.
Awesome.
And that doesn't really happen in real life when the door opens back up.
All right. Sit down and get in front of your thing and let's say ta-da.
Ta-da!
Awesome. By Annie and Allie Harley.